Hi there. How are you today? Not feeling so good? Okay. So it seems like you've had a cold of some sort. Maybe allergies. Okay. Well, that's what we're here to do. Rule out any infection, any sickness. See if it's allergy related. Okay. So I have your chart here. The notes that they took prior to you coming in. My name is Tammy. I'm going to be your nurse. Your doctor was quite full today as far as appointments go. So I'm going to be taking care of you. Is that okay? Okay. Good. So the first thing I'm going to do is just kind of go over your chart a little bit. Just relax while I do that. I'm just going to read through a few notes, okay? Alright, so just relax, okay? It's a nice day out there today, isn't it? Yeah, we had some cold weather for a while, and then it got really warm. And today is actually just kind of like a perfect day. So we're going to take these notes and just go into just a little bit more detail, okay? So I'm going to ask you a few questions. I am looking for my pen here. So the cough that you've had, have you had any fever with that cough or the cold symptoms? Okay, what was your temperature? 99.3? Alright, well, that's actually, that can even be considered a non-temperature depending on what you're doing, depending on what's going on, because it's so low grade. So nothing for you to worry about. As long as it didn't get any higher or stay around, everything's good now. Okay. And it never got any higher than that. Okay. Does the cough keep you awake at night? No? Okay, good. It's just a little bit of a lingering cough. Any eye problems as far as dryness, stinging, itching? I myself have allergies. There's a lot of them going around this year. And there's a lot of sickness going around as well. So we're here to determine which one it is, right? Yeah, and I just actually got over a cold about a week ago, too. I still have the So a little bit of dryness and stinging, and does it happen at certain times of day, in a certain environment? Okay. Ears? How about your ears? any pain, any discomfort, discharge, a little bit, okay. Anything get worse when you lay down at night, or everything? So your chest feels like it gets congested as you sleep at night. And then you cough in the morning. Okay. Your nose too. Okay. Okay. So I think that's good. As far as information goes for now. I'm going to set this down, and the first thing that I'm going to do is just take some basic vitals, okay? Nothing that you haven't ever done before, so no need to worry. The first thing I'm going to do is take your blood pressure, so whichever arm you prefer, your right, okay? So just hold it out for me. And I will put the cuff on. How does that feel? Okay. Okay. So I'm going to push this button right over here. Right up there on the wall is your blood pressure machine. And I just want you to relax, okay? Mm-hmm. That is going to do all the work for me. Sure, you can look at it. Mm-hmm. It's very quiet. So it's gonna tighten up on your arm, just like normal. Okay. So now it's going to stay tight for just a few seconds, and then we'll start to deflate, okay? So just relax. Deflating. Mm-hmm. Okay. It's fine. Get this off of you. Uh, 120/85. No, that is absolutely fine. A standard blood pressure in the past, optimal blood pressure in the past, has always been 120/80. They have changed that a little bit. They've lowered it for optimal blood pressure. 120/80 is nothing. It's still a very normal blood pressure. And the extra 5 is certainly normal as well. Nothing to worry about. You have been not feeling well. You're also at the doctor's, so that's actually very good. I have some people that come in and they are so stressed to go to the doctor's that their blood pressure is just very, very high. But as soon as we're all done, we take it again, it goes back down, so. But that's not where you are, so don't even worry about it. Okay, so I'm going to take your temperature. Okay, so I just want you to open your mouth for me. Okay. And we're just going to hold that there for just a minute. It's pretty quick. Almost done. Pretty quick, huh? Your temperature is 98.8. Absolutely perfect. And now I just want to give a listen to your heart and to your lungs. Okay? So just relax. Okay? No need to worry. Just relax for me, okay? Just gonna tap this. Just a little bit. Make sure my hearing, my side is good. And don't worry, it's probably colder on my side than it is on yours. All right, so we're gonna start over here on your left-hand side. Again, just relax. Okay. And just breathe normally. I will tell you when you need to take deep breaths, okay? Just breathe normally. I'm gonna go to the center, okay? Breathe normally. Very good. Okay. And to your right, right side, same thing, just breathe normally. Good. Okay, I'm going to have you take some deep breaths, as deep as you can, and I want you to do that with your mouth open. Okay, mouth open, breathing in, mouth open, breathing out. Okay, consecutive breaths, just as best you can. Okay, go ahead, mouth open, breathe in deep, and breathe out. And repeat as I go along, okay? Again. Again, in with your mouth open, right, good. One more time. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing over here, okay? I want you to breathe in as deep as you possibly can. With your mouth open, in and out, okay? Go ahead. Again. Again. one more time as deep as you can. I know it's harder than last one. Excellent. I'm just going to go to the back and listen. Feeling okay? Sometimes all those deep breaths can make you feel a little bit dizzy. Good? Okay. So just breathe normally now. Side. Okay. Breathe normal. Normal. Just relax. Just normal breaths. I know when you're concentrating on that, it might be a little more difficult, but just relax. Okay, so I'm going to have you take the deep breaths with your mouth open, just like we did before, okay? Go ahead. Mm-hmm. One more time. Good. Same thing on this side. Round to the back. Breathe in deep with your mouth open. Breathe out deep with your mouth open. Good. Again. Again. Good. I don't see any problems. I don't hear any problems. A little bit of congestion, but nothing that I wouldn't expect with the cold or the allergies going on. Nothing in the lungs or anything like that. Okay? Okay. So just relax for just a minute. Just gonna take down a couple of notes, okay? Feeling okay? Okay. As I said, sometimes those deep breaths consecutively leave some people feeling a little bit dizzy, which is normal. Alright. So just relax. I'm gonna go over here for 1 second, okay? So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to sanitize my hands, okay? What I'd like to do is I'm just going to feel with my bare hands just right around your neck before I put my gloves on, okay? Just feeling those larger lymph nodes, okay? Okay. Smells good, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Okay. Alright. So just relax. Okay? Just gonna feel around just a little bit, okay? going to put a little bit of pressure as well, okay? If anything feels uncomfortable, painful, of course, let me know, okay? Kind of go in a little circle here, okay? Just so I can feel deeper down in there. Okay. All right. Put on some gloves now. Gonna do the same thing. Gonna be touching around your face, around your lymph nodes again, your sinuses. Okay. So again, I just want you to relax, okay? Doing okay? Good. Just feeling above your sinuses. Kind of gonna rub my thumb right along. Okay. Go towards your nose, okay? And just kind of feel around the nose area. Again, if anything is painful or uncomfortable, please let me know. Just lightly. And a little more pressure. Okay. Okay, good. Okay. Good job. A little more pressure. Side here. Back down to your neck and around your jawline, okay? This feeling all over. It's sometimes with like sinus infections and whatnot. And even hurting your teeth. You can get one side of your face that's bigger than the other. So I'm just feeling for any little abnormalities because I don't see anything as I look at you, okay? Just gently. Any pain in your sinuses when I've pressed around them? Not really? Okay. Okay. Alright. So I am going to take a light and I'm going to look in your mouth. Okay? So open wide for me. Okay. Good job. Stick out your tongue. And open as wide as you possibly can. Very good. Just looking for some, any excess redness, any white spots that would indicate strep throat of any kind. I'm going to take this tongue depressor and I'm going to press your tongue down, okay? Just so I can get a better look, okay? Alright. Don't worry, I will not gag you. I will be very gentle, okay? Very good. Just relax. Almost done. Just a tiny bit of pink in the throat, but again, to me that's more an irritant of some sort, as with allergies. I'm gonna look in your eyes, and you have some itchiness in your eyes, some stinging. Okay. Look right at me. Very good. Good. Keep looking at me. I'm just gonna lift up your eyelid a little bit just so I can see underneath there a little bit, see if there's any redness up there under the lid. Very good. Same over here, okay? So now I'm just going to check out your ears, okay? So I'm going to come over to the side and check out your right ear first, okay? All right, you doing okay? All right. So just look in your right ear. Check again for any redness, any discharge, extra discharge. Anything. Okay. one looks fine. Now I'm gonna look in your left ear, okay? Again, just like the other one, looking for any redness, excess redness, any extra discharge, any lesions, anything that indicates a problem. Can you just turn your excuse me, turn your head a little bit for me? Very good. Very good. Okay. And I'm gonna look up your nose. Okay? I'm sorry. Nobody likes that. Okay? So just lift your head back for me just a little bit. A little bit more. Very good. Good job. All right, tilt your head back a little bit more for me. Almost done. Almost done. Very good. Okay. Well, as far as I can see, everything looks okay. I am going to determine that it's allergy related, irritant related. So what I'm going to start with is some over-the-counter medication. I don't see any need for any prescription medication at the moment unless it becomes an ongoing, consistent problem that continues to interfere with your daily life, enjoying things outside, work. Okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to try the over-the-counter for about 2 weeks. You come back if you need to. I'm going to make a little list of things you can buy at the pharmacy over the counter that I want you to try, okay? I'm going to send out an instruction sheet to the reception area and they'll print that out for you, okay? I'm going to give you some nasal spray, and I'm going to be specific in the brand that I like you to get and exactly what I want you to get. I'm going to give you some eye drops that are allergy eye drops, not just regular. And I'm going to prescribe a decongestant that would help with your ears, your nose, chest, if you feel that you need it, okay? You can take it at night. I know you have problems at night, and that might help you from waking up in the middle of the night feeling like you're congested. If you feel that you need to take it during the day, you can. Just kind of find what's best for you, morning or night, okay? You can also do steam. You can buy a steamer at the pharmacy if you want to. If you don't want to spend the money on that, the steamers at the pharmacy you heat up and they come with an attachment. You just put your head down in and you breathe in the steam. You can add a little bit of essential oil to it if you want, something that clears the passageways, like a peppermint or something like that, or you can just do the steam by itself. If you don't want to spend the money on a steamer, you can just do it at home. Boil a pot of water till it's boiling hot. I suggest getting purified water, okay? Not just water from the sink. And then take a bowl, pour it in, put a towel over your head, sit down at your table with a towel over your head and your head down towards the bowl, and just breathe in the steam, okay? Until the water cools off and there's no more steam left, okay? You'll find that that's very good for the sinuses and the congestion, all right? I like, they both work. The steamers are great because I think they're just easier. Just turn them on and put your face down into the plastic apparatus. It's not hooked to your mouth or anything. You're just putting your face on it. They're about, depending on what you get, maybe $30. Yeah. Okay. So I've made your list of the things I'd like you to try for 2 weeks. You can make an appointment for 2 weeks for a follow-up. If you feel like you're feeling completely better in 2 weeks, or you don't feel like you need to come in, you can certainly cancel that. I'm going to give you that option. But if you have any questions, or you're still a little off, or again, if we need to adjust something to a more, something with more strength, a prescription medication, there are prescription nasal sprays. There's just prescription everything for what I did. So if you feel like you need to come back, and you feel that this is not working, then that's when we'll move on to that. Okay? All right. So you are all set for today. You go out and have a good day. Get your list at the reception desk of everything that you need. It will also come with a set of directions on how I want you to use it and how often I recommend that you use it. Okay? All right? All right. So you have a good day. All right?